one could tell, I've got a heart filled with love for you, dear. For you, dear, fill my heart with love.
Bess, now tell me where you're going in your brand new dress.
Well, there's two young fellas coming here in a hurry, and they both want to take me for a ride in a surrey. Depends what they bring me, which one's gonna stay.
You get more like your ma every day.
Here comes Clem. Say, what'd you bring?
Not very much, just a little thing. I'm sure you're gonna like it, and I'll tell you what I'll do. If you let me take me driving, I'll split it with you. I've got a jug full of corn for you, dear, I filled up my jug with the corn.
Hello, Mortimer, what you got in your hand?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, come on and tell me, I'll understand.
Oh, can't think of it right now.
If you tell me, you can take me out of driving tonight.
Oh, well, all right. I've got a heart full of love for you, dear, fill my heart with love.
Oh, Mortimer, the way you croon.
You mean I'll really make you swoon? Oh.
Let me be your Josephine. You thrill me so.
Well, get up, Napoleon. Let's go.
The moment I saw you, I fell beneath your spell. The first time that I kissed you, anyone could tell. I got a heart that's filled with love for you, dear. For you were the one who filled my heart with love.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing that marvelous performing horse, Pansy. Come here, Pansy, and let the people look at you. Don't be bashful. Pansy, do you want to grow up to be a nitwit? Now, where were we? You're supposed to be a beautiful horse. And look at the position of your legs. Straighten up. What's wrong with my legs? They're not bow-legged. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know that Pansy is a real Kentucky thoroughbred.